What is the easiest way to learn fractions?
Buy a large pizza and figure out how many slices each person gets equally. Barring that, divide the bill between everyone.
I've heard about using pizza as a basis for learning fractions. Half the pizza equals 4/8 and 8/16. However, it does not work for much larger problems, since buying that much pizza is a problem for my budget.
Make sure you understand the concept of a numerator and denominator.
It is hard to learn much more about fractions, much less convert them into decimals if you do not get that fact.
Another fact is that you need to practice simplification of fractions to make adding and subtracting easier, and converting them into decimals, to make comparison easier.
That does not teach me the basics of understanding fractions.
Try the drills on mathisfun.com to learn how to do the greatest common factor fast through sheer repetition.
Also known as math drills.
Math drills may be boring, but that's what teaches you that 56 divided by 7 is 8 and 1/7 of 56 is 8.
What else can I do?
Practice the cool math4kids.com site drills on fractions, mixed numbers and fraction conversions.
You'd think there was an app for that.
It is called a calculator. However, there are fraction practice apps on everything from Android to iTunes.
Or I could find a fraction practice table.
Or practice with a site like homeschoolmath.net. That site has visual puzzles like manipulatives to help you learn fractions.
I'd rather work with pizza.
What about baking brownies and cutting those up?
That's worse on my diet than pizza is, except for the lessons ruined because too many little hands take my samples while I try to practice fractions.
You could practice with the measuring cups with a fraction of a cup of this and that.
And risk a massive mess.
So try visualfractions.com for a mess-free fraction modeling tutorial, as long as Adobe Flash does not decide to conk out.
What else could I do?
Review the fractions portion of Khan Academy. They cover everything from what fractions are to how to convert fractions to decimals, and back again to fractions and percents.
That covers pretty much everything. How much does it cost?
Aside from your time, nothing.
Free, divided by anything, is still a great deal.